Bright, isn't it? We had just got off the bus at Animal Kingdom.
Yes.
Plans for this morning are Safari and Lion King.
Maybe a little Everest.
Yeah. We're doing three parks today, then we're going on to Magic Kingdom for the Festival of the Fantasy Parade.
Yeah, the idea behind the three parks is there's a few bits that we haven't done yet.
Yeah.
And we're not going to get done unless we do it today.
Yeah, and then we're going into Hollywood Studios this evening to watch the shows. And see Batu in the dark, aren't we?
Batu at night, yes.
So awesome. That's today's plans.
That one point.
Yeah, the one that's
from those lions can actually.
As you can probably tell from the glow and the people behind us, we are in the Lion King Stadium.
Theatre.
Is that the right word? We had our Lightning Lane booked and literally turned up 10 minutes before, and we've got really good seats, haven't we? So
literally, so far, we've booked the first Lightning Lane for Safari. We did that. This straight away, just checked in here. We now just booked Everest for half an hour's time, really. So,
yeah, so we're gonna watch this and then we'll wander up to Everest.
But lightning seems to be working really
good. Yeah, it does. Today, Simon's has gone already. We rode Everest front row, of course.
Has to be front row.
We were going to watch Kite Tales, but unfortunately the whole theatre is in the sun and it's just so, so hot again today. So we've given that a miss. We can hear it going on in the background,
yes.
Can't we?
Plan is now we're going to head back to the room for a bit because we're going into Magic Kingdom literally this afternoon.
Just to do the parade and...
Yeah, using the Genie Plus, we managed to get a meet with Mickey Mouse.
Woohoo!
So we're going to go meet Mickey, watch the parade, and then we're going over to studios later on this evening.
Yeah, so that's today's or this afternoon's plans. We have been back to the room.
Yeah, we chilled out for a little bit.
Yeah, we had lunch. So now we're just heading back over to... We're heading over to Magic Kingdom.
Yes, we were lucky, I can't remember who said earlier, lucky enough to get a Genie Plus today for Mickey.
And we're going to watch the parade as well.
Yeah, so we'll meet Mickey first and then the parade straight after at 3 o'clock.
Yay, Mickey hugs! With the dreamers, like everybody else, I've got a dream. As you can see, we're on the move again. We are back at Hollywood Studio. We have a 7:45, is it?
I changed it from 7:30 to 8:30 for Smuggler's Run.
Yeah, so we thought we'd do that. Obviously, we're gonna watch the three shows that are on today.
Yes.
And take it from there.
Hi,
You got one! Excellent, my friends! Power up!
How did I do this time?
You did a lot better.
We are back in the room.
We are. Really good time, wasn't it?
Yeah, we've had dinner at the Contempo Cafe. Free cookie on the way out too.
Yes. Batu was amazing, visually stunning at
Disney
night.
Disney at night is so very pretty anyway, isn't it? So
picturesque, but really especially is. Batu.
Yeah.
Can't wait till I get my lightsaber for a proper photo shoot.
Oh dear. Tomorrow we are going Springs in the morning, Epcot in the afternoon evening, and obviously we've got to pack up and everything because it's checkout day on Monday. So we'll sign off for tonight. We'll see you in the morning.
See you tomorrow, guys. Rabbit's foot on two.